In your recent film, the film that you're featuring at the African Film Festival, you play Toussaint Louverture, one of our most revered, renowned historic figures. Can you talk a little bit about that?
So when I was approached for the part, I was first of all surprised that I was approached. And I knew all about the story. Danny Glover tried to do his Toussaint Louverture. You know, he worked on it for about 20 years, couldn't make it. When the producers that are based in France contacted me, I said yes, of course, but deep inside, I didn't think that was going to happen, to be honest with you. But yeah, finally we actually did it in France and then in Cannes and then another meeting and another meeting, and at the end of it all, it did happen. Toussaint Louverture is someone that for me is one of the greatest heroes that we've had. Not we as Haitian, not we as black people, but we as people. Knowing that he has been the inspiration of some of the greatest leaders that we've had. He's inspired Martin Luther King, Mandela, Marcus Garvey, and many other ones. He gave the independence of the first black republic, changed the aspect of the world economically because of what he's accomplished, because of what Haiti has done. We were able to help America get in Louisiana. We were able to get South America to be free. So if you really look at what Haiti has done, it's probably one of the greatest story. But unfortunately, Haiti is not being recognized for it. The leaders are not being recognized for what they've done. And that's one of the reasons why I was so proud to be part of that and to finally show it to a bigger audience, you know, to some people, because people need to know about that story.